Hello everybody, this is Íñigo Muñoz. Today I have been performing an EVA. As you see, I'm still in the suit, only the helmet has been removed. And now we will start with the dolphin, which is getting out of the suit. It was a really challenging day with my colleague Stefan Drobovolny, that is sitting here on my right. But we did a lot of experiments. I personally am really happy. And to explain you, today we were doing a lichen experiment to measure the lichens and the features of the rocks with different tools. And we have been as well performing some kind of experiments with the cliff bot, that is a kind of non-mechanical robot that we deploy over the cliff in order to record and evaluate terrain that is really difficult to watch with the suit. As you can see, I'm standing up a bit. This is a really heavy suit. I cannot move really well, so all my movements are restricted. This is what I wanted to tell you. It's like I'm being in a pressurized suit, so moving around the terrain and doing all the activities inside the suit is really complicated, so the help of robots that we have is an amazing help for us. So for the next days, keep track, follow us on the OBS social media channels and as well the HXPace social media channels. And I will report about new excitement experiments and new challenges that we are facing here on Mars in the next video blog. See you in the next day. Bye.